All right, this is the hole that we're going to be running. We're going to do it from start to finish. We're going on top of that stack over there. Coming over, tracks loaded. Second one. Dozers on the side. That was the second incline, now we're going to go to the third one. There we go. Just climb, climb, climb. See that over there? That's New Wells over there, that pile of dip way over there. That's where I was working a couple weeks ago. That's about 20 miles away. Putting a liner in the bottom of it. See, I got liner on the other side. We're fixing this to where we can get the liner on this side. That's what I look like on top of the stack. Look, there's a lake up on top of here. Y'all want to see it? About a 500 acre lake. And that is acid water. That's what they use in the plants. Jumping up here, we're building a ramp going into it. That's where they got the liner so far. We're gonna put dirt on it before you put the water in it. Big lake in the sky. that's a plant for this section. Now we're going down. Degree slope. Right there. Now this one's a little bit thicker. It's almost 4 to 5 degree angle, I think. Brakes give out, you select going right in that water. So about 25, 27, 20, I'd say I was about 30. That we've got to come back around the base of the pile and then jump back on the road where we was at. The big black things here are manholes, which comes down from the pipes that you see coming down the hill, and it goes into a thing, and then these are manholes, that way they can clean it out and get debris and stuff like that in it. That's what we're doing there. I said when I'm done, it'd be probably like a 25-minute round trip. So we don't get too many loads during the day. And this is JIP. That's what it's called. Where we park everything at the end of the day. Come across tracks empty.